Hey everybody, I'm gonna apologize in advance for the quality of this video. I just downloaded some free capture software and yeah, so I basically just tried to spit this. Anyway, shut up. This is a glitch with the capture rate in Dragon Ball DBO, which is not Dragon Ball Online, it's Digimon Battle Online. It's basically, you get infinite TP, and that fight was way too quick, so we're gonna do it again. But the glitch involves summoning a second Digimon, and then using the first Digimon's TP to give the second one infinite TP, and you can use this to capture really quick. Granted, I fail every time, but you know, whatever. It's cool, right? I mean, it's infinite TP for a little bit. Yeah, shut up. This video sucks. I just wanted to point this glitch out. That is all. Okay, bye.